What is up, YouTube? My name is Ash, and welcome back to Forza Motorsport. Absolutely love this game so far. And today, very exciting day. I'm going to take my real-life car and give it a little bit of a paint job. Something I desperately want to do, but I'm a little scared to spend the money on it. So I figured, since Forza Motorsport has an NA Miata, let's buy it in-game and paint it up. So I've already purchased the 94 Miata, and got a couple design ideas that I could go for, but I think the one I really want to start out with resembles the Kawasaki Ninja ZX6. So without further ado, let's race this in free play, just for the heck of it. It's a very fun car to drive, and I've actually never driven it in this game, so we'll see how we like it. Circuit race, timed race, test drive, track. Alright, let's see. We'll go down to Le Mans. Or Nürburgring. You know, I just watched a video from the Nürburgring, so I think that track is just calling me today. Track layout, GP circuit, obviously I want the full circuit. And I want the clearest weather known to man, because, man, I am so sick of the gray, it's already overtaken outdoors. Let's take a trip to Germany. Have a nice little test drive in our NA Miata. And then we'll get to painting. Nürburgring. Confirm any setting. I just want to drive. I'm not doing this as a race or anything. More loading screen. I like it. Getting pretty used to them. Did a very great job on the interior, looking very realistic. I like it. And don't think I'm gonna be racing in first person. Absolutely love to take Blinky on the track. I think that is something that could be in the future. Nice. don't really have too much to say about this test drive. I mean, it's a stock Miata. Handles as I would expect it to. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have done this test drive at night, because pop-up headlights are really the best feature of this car. They don't have the full Nürburgring. I mean, that would have been an absolute riot to do the whole 13 miles, but the circuit is cool too. Never mind. 2 minutes and 50 seconds. We have finished our first lap of the Nürburgring. And we are going to hit all the wrong buttons on the controller. Do a little donut for fun. We're going to get this paint job started. If I can exit the race, that would be great. Quit race, yes. I guess since we're just doing a paint job, I can't actually use the mouse and keyboard, which I will probably be a little bit more comfortable with, as I am not that keen on the Xbox controller anymore. Alright, we will paint the car. Guess we'll do a white base, and I think the wheels definitely have to be lime green. Let's do special colors. Maybe not. Right, got ourselves some green wheels. And we'll do some red mirrors. With a blue hood. I don't know where this is really going to go. It could go south very fast, people. Trying to go for a Kawasaki theme. But my skills in this game's car design is going to become very apparent. So we're working with green, red, blue, and purple, looks like. I mean, that's the color palette. But let's seriously see where we can get this. Don't know if you guys heard that, but that was my knee. So, green wheels. Maybe we will have some luck in the vinyl department. I think that might be what we are needing. Again, first time in the paint booth or the decal booth. Add a vinyl shape. And it looks like the what would be the bumper is still green on. The Kawasaki that I am looking at. Okay, is the controller gonna be... Oh, camera is much easier. I wish I could pull this image up on my computer, but I don't want to interfere with the stream, so we'll work around that. Apply a vinyl shape. Again, we're just going to mess around with the shape and the colors first. Okay, this might actually end up looking really cool. And most certainly easier since we are using the controller. Glad I decided to give that a shot. And are we just able to mirror this onto the other side? Most likely not. So we'll go right side and immediately mirror. And final. Square. Previous colors. scale it on up. Move it into position. And of course, now we are not able to spin the camera enough to see what it looks like. So I guess we will fly blind a little bit. Well, that does look a little bit better. Okay, we are just starting with the front. I might actually get this to look exactly like the bike. I was honestly not expecting that. Although, I have never customized a vehicle in this game. Or any Forza game for that matter. This is actually a first. And looks like we got a bit of a blue going on here. And actually, I think there's probably a better shape that we can use, and that shape is a triangle. Yep, definitely want the blue. I said blue and then my squirrel brain took over and I was looking at every other color other than blue. That's not what I intended to do. This is all gonna be an experiment. And a test to see how. Artistically gifted I am. Spoiler alert, not gifted at all. Not that gifted, no. But it does look like some of the shapes we need are in the community vinyls, so we've got that for us. And then, of course, there are some stickers that we can apply, and very well might. But I think for now, let's delete that. I'm taking another look at this Kawasaki and just caught my eye. The whole triangle is perfect. Except for the fact that it's just the wrong size. Oh my gosh, I cannot get the... And just like that, our Eureka moment. Just make sure that's what we want. And it is almost there. It's getting there. Still not quite happy with it, so we will keep editing and eventually there we go. Then we need an S bend going to a mask shape. Okay, I don't know exactly what that is, so I'm not going to use it. And this looks shockingly like what we're looking for. Just want to make sure there's nothing that is even closer. And I'm glad I kept scrolling, because looks like we might have an exact match. That is a negative. Although, actually, this is exactly what we need, and it's going to start. Purple. Not liking that at all. How are some people so good at creating graphics in this game? And again, since this is a car and not a bike, or since this is a car, not a bike, I haven't said this before, so why am I saying again? Right there, I think that looks pretty good. And we want to fade it into this red. I definitely think we started out with something, but that something quickly turned into a train wreck. And I realize this all isn't the same color. I will be fixing that because that is already driving me nuts. Gonna fix this area up a little bit more. And just like that, we have it fixed. Well, mostly fixed. I genuinely don't know what I would say if I saw this car driving down a street. I mean, it would definitely turn heads. Can't say that much for sure. Let's fix the color on this one, that's driving me nuts. There we go. Not done, but figured I'd at least save my work. Something I have a bad habit of not doing. We'll go back to green for the hood. So whatever green we used, yep, there we go. And you know what? I think this looks pretty good. I'm digging it. I know a lot of people are probably watching this and asking themselves what in the world is wrong with this person, but I don't know. I genuinely like it. I mean, it's something you're definitely not going to find on any other Mazda Miata, I can tell you that much. Let's continue our work on the left side. Fix that. I think here we will incorporate the purple. Okay, I'm just gonna look at this from the front because that's the only thing I like so far. Just keep getting more ideas, so we'll keep on going. I wonder if I can just move this into place. And no, I cannot. So we are going to delete that, add a vinyl shape, and go for a triangle. go with the purple. Change the skew to match that angle. And that's almost perfect, but we do need to resize it a little bit. Spin it first. Get confused about how we even have this thing orientated. Move it back into view, size it up, and then move it into place. Like so. And move this into place. Move that, spin, and twist. More triangles. If you learn anything from today's episode, let it be, when in doubt, more triangles. The question is, do I want to let it fade like that, or let it fade into a point? Well, I think as long as we get that lined up, all we have to do is go onto the rear bumper, new layer, add a vinyl shape, make it white. Or no. Add a vinyl shape, add a square, body color white, and move it on over. To fix our blemish. Kind of want to see what the rear bumper would look like red as well. So we'll do race red. Move it on over. Move it down. Race red. And there we have it. Our Kawasaki inspired Mazda MX-5. Heck yeah. Now, I guarantee there are going to be some changes made to this design. But overall, this is what I envision my Miata possibly looking like in the upcoming future. So, what do you guys say? We take all the layers. We'll delete that. As I saw, on the left side, we have the option to mirror to the other side. And that means Well, I tried to do everything at once, but lo and behold, that never works out. But mirror to other side does work fine. Mirror everything. Save it. And let's take a look. There she is. That looks awesome. Super stoked. Although I do feel some tweaking needs to be done. To go onto the roof. And apply vinyl shape, square, and we'll do that race green. And we're going to start looking I can never leave well enough alone. I was going to wrap this episode up, call it a night, but that's not how things end up going here. Again, just working with the green. And obviously don't want it bleeding out into the parts of the car that we already finalized. So be very mindful of that. And again, mirror it. Right, and add another new layer. This one might actually need to be on the roof. Apply vinyl. Triangle. Having a lot of fun actually making this. I am so good at disorientating myself. Don't need that big, just need to move it on into place. Spin to win. And just like that, that just made it look 1,000 times better. Alright, I think we've played with triangles enough today, and at the threat of making this episode longer than an hour, I think I'm going to end it here. And I am definitely very happy with how this rendition turned out. And if you want to see more renditions of other vehicles, let me know and I'll see what I can do. But this is my Kawasaki Ninja inspired NA Miata that I hope to make a reality someday. Peace. Okay, I can't leave this episode without racing the Miata at night with its new paint job. Accept these options and head back to Germany. Loading, loading, loading. Let's go. Okay, that looks completely awesome. Also, the pop-up headlights are completely adorable. doing a pretty poor job of demonstrating my racing skill in this game. I think this paint job is definitely going to grow on me the more I play with it. My first custom livery ever made in Forza. And I feel like I captured the bike's livery, as good as possible that can be for a car. This burnout, like he says, I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button and consider subscribing. It's greatly appreciated and helps out a ton. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.